Евразия – самый большой материк.
Eurasia is the biggest continent on the planet. One-third of the continent belongs to the Russian Federation, which is the world's largest country. The Irkutsk region is one of the largest regions of the Russian Federation. Rich subsurface resources and world-known Lake Baikal, containing 20% of the planet's fresh water, and its advantageous geographic position make its capital, Irkutsk, an extremely attractive place. Russia's most eastern national research university is located on this historical crossroads in eastern Siberia, near Mongolia and China. The Irkutsk National Research Technical University, only one of 29 national research universities across eastern Siberia and the Russian Far East. Being located on the crossing of the Russian and world's transport routes, the university is objectively recognized to be East Russia's innovation center. INRTU is a leader in English-taught courses and new professions in the Irkutsk region. One-fifth of the residents of Irkutsk are students at a college, academy, or university. Irkutsk National Research Technical University is the only university in the region built as a complete campus. This is one of its principal differences and advantages, making student life comfortable and safe. The university comprises training facilities, a technopark, dormitories, gyms, canteens, a student hospital, and a world-class covered stadium. All are located practically 100 meters from the main university's building, next to stops for municipal transport of all kinds. Baikal, the world's deepest lake, is just 70 kilometers far from Irkutsk. Before coming to Irkutsk, I could not even imagine that INRTU would be so large and everything I would need for my study would be so close by. There are a lot of diverse laboratories useful for practicing in your major inside of the university. All you need is close by, thus it will help you save your training time in order to spend it more productively.
Иркутский технический университет входит в топовую 30.
INRTU is regarded among the top 30 of Russian best universities having national research university status. The university was awarded this honorable status for its research achievements and high educational potential in 2010. The Russian government allocated huge funds to the university for new development programs. Within 8 years, INRTU spent $50 million to renew laboratory equipment. The university positions itself as a research and educational hub in Northeast Asia, moving educational programs, the latest technological solutions, and innovation development all over the world. Entering INRTU, you become one of the members of this movement. It is you who gets a chance to move around the world freely due to such acquired knowledge.
Since
2017, the university has been forming a new educational environment for its entrants. This pilot project is the first of all for those who want to enjoy their chosen major, social recognition, and comfortable living conditions. This year, we revised our attitude to our alumni's quality indicators. We consider that they deserve more, and the university is ready to get over another development stage. In October 2017, two new schools were established at INRTU, the School of Linguistics and Intercultural Communication, and Baikal School of BRICS. We launched three full-time English-taught bachelor's courses in ecology, engineering and renewable energy, economics, and international business. We also launched full-time English-taught master's courses in IT, computer science, and big data. INRTU offers 50 Russian-taught majors in engineering, humanities, social science, economics, and arts. The university traditionally trains professionals for mining industries, metallurgic, chemical, aviation, building, and other economic sectors of Russian and Asian countries. Higher education can be received at 9 schools of INRTU. Today, INRTU comprises of Baikal School of BRICS, School of Aircraft Construction, Mechanical Engineering and Transport, School of Architecture, Construction and Design, School of Subsurface Resource Management, School of Power Engineering, School of High Technologies, School of Economics, Management and Law, School of Linguistics and Intercultural Communication, School of Extramural and Part-Time Education. INRTU is recognized to be the largest university in the region in respect to its majors. New and promising ones are trained at the INRTU Baikal School of BRICS and Institute of High Technologies. They embrace the areas like nanotechnology and microsystem engineering, IT technologies, digital technologies, green economics, and international business. The university offers a wide spectrum of master and PhD programs to advanced users, all of which require knowledge of the Russian language.
My impressions of the university is that it seems a very friendly place and there's a lot of activity. And the students seem as though they have fun and they work very hard and there's a close-knit community, even though there's a large amount of students. As far as my experience with Irkutsk, I absolutely love it. I find the architecture to be really interesting in terms of time period and design, and that's what I came here to photograph.
About 17,000 students study at the university's 9 schools. 20 different scholarships and social support are provided for them. The university's rating stipend accounts for almost $200 per month. Each student is accommodated in a dormitory. There are 19 dormitories at INRTU, and each one of them involves a full spectrum of activities and events. The dormitories are administered by student councils in a democratic way, taking into consideration each student's interests and inclinations. 5 years ago, being a winner of the contest, I could choose any university in the country, but I chose INRTU and I don't feel any regrets. There are well-equipped auditoriums and, to my mind, the best professors and a wide potential for professional development here. I chose electronic power engineering as my area of study. Now I have a good job and continue my education in a part-time PhD program. Foreign students prefer Irkutsk National Research Technical University not only because of its great number of majors and the highest level of training and research potential, but also because of the friendly environment for students, which allows young people to apply their abilities and talents in various sports, dancing, and singing. The university's sports club includes 23 teams with over 400 students awarded sports grades and titles of distinction in sports of Russia. The best of them take part in all Russian and international competitions, many winning prizes. Bright, creative, talented, and energetic youth can always find an appropriate outlet for self-fulfillment. Annually, hundreds of cultural events with the participation of thousands of students are held at the university and within Irkutsk. Many sports sections and artistic groups, include exotic ones such as ethnic percussion, are open to them.
Знания для себя, достижения для отечества.
Knowledge for yourself, achievements for your countries. That is the motto of one of the best Northeast Asian universities, which it has been following for almost 90 years. Irkutsk National Research Technical University offers you to acquire knowledge for yourself and lets your achievements accompany you to your country and the entire world. We are looking forward to seeing you at our university.